We call these hanging 21s. The reason we call them hanging 21s is he's going to go up, he's going to hit 7 where he's just going to parallel on his first 7. The second 7, he's going to start at parallel and go all the way up, knees to almost elbows. Yep, 7 of those. See, he does not go below parallel. Puts a deceleration on the movement. And then his final 7 are full 7s all the way up. Yep, great exercise. Abs, core, lower back.